Thanks, Riaz. Tragedy up north. Yukon RCMP are investigating after a mother and her child were killed from a suspected bear attack. As Tom Walsh has found, the details are horrific.
A mother and baby have been killed in a bear attack in the Yukon. RCMP say it happened yesterday northeast of Mayo near the border with the Northwest Territories. The bodies of 37-year-old Valerie Torre and her 10-month-old daughter were discovered outside of their cabin on Monday. The child's father, who had been trapping, was charged by a grizzly bear close to where his family was staying. He shot the bear, but when he got to the cabin, he found the bodies of his wife and daughter. According to Yukon Coroner's Service, it appears the two were out for a walk between 10 a.m. and 3 p.m. when the incident occurred. The family had been staying in the area for the past 3 months. In Vancouver, Tom Walsh, City News.
Several people are hurt.